Kevin Harlan here with Greg Anthony and a pair of Hall of Famers with us, Doris Burke and David Aldrin. It's the Portland Trail Blazers taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. So the Lakers win the tip. Let's take a look at our starters from Portland. Shrimp out there with Sabonis. Then it's Pippen, then Smith, and it's Stoudemire in at the point guard position.
And Brian, just a superb athlete. Terrific at just imposing his will on the defense on that drive. You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down. He is that open.
Smith, no one. Here's the Lakers with the ball. And here's Kobe from the arc. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Kobe's got 5 points.
Man, you really gotta appreciate that swag that Brian plays with. If you give him room to shoot from deep, he's gonna make you pay.
Now, here is Smith. Passes it to Pippen. It's good, the assist that time from Smith.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
It's Kobe Bryant on the way, covered by Smith, and that one good.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
Stoudemire, no good.
Well, he was wide open. You wonder, did he overthink it? That's a missed opportunity.
Fires the three. Shot opportunity, and it's Shaq laying it in.
O'Neal just a three on the block, simply overpowers the opposition.
Up top, Shrem. Upside, Pippen. Sabonis trying to get open. And Scottie Pippen the bucket on the assist by Shrem. Pippen's got his second basket. The Lakers with a quick start to this game. It's a 5-point game. Kobe misses. Blazers on offense. The shot's good from Smith. And here's Fisher. Beyond the arc. Hits it from 3-point range.
And the story here, Kevin, early on is how well they shot the basket.
Outside, Sabonis. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Here's Shaq. And that comes off the assist by Derek Fisher.
It takes a lot to knock O'Neal off balance. A massive player who just fends off the knee with ease.
Here's Smith. And it's Shaq. Some changes for the Lakers. Man City's checked in for Grant, and Ori subbed in for Fox. We're about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Here's Anthony. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the need just enough to keep him out of rhythm. As hot as he's been in this quarter, the game plan is simple, folks. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
And there's the call on Derek Fisher. That's his first foul. Greg, we're seeing the game evolve. We're seeing more and more big men displaying perimeter skills. Do you like that? Or is there a part of you that misses those days when it all played out inside the lane, a very condensed area?
Listen, Kevin, I think the game has kind of evolved on. And as a fan, I just find the game to be more appealing to watch with the freedom of movement, the flow, and more of the skill set being put on display.
I agree.
Trying to snap them out of this little slump.
Just feels like the basket is looking awfully small to them right now. They're having a hard time getting anything to fall.
Lou, he's checked in for the Lakers. And
inside, even though they're struggling to finish.
Nice tip in there. I mean, he's got like a sixth sense in terms of where the miss is going to go. That is really a talent.
Dish now to Anthony. That one goes in. 1:56 left in the first quarter. Lead pass was put in just the right spot.
Defensively, giving up far too many open rhythm looks.
Out to the wing.
It's caught by Shaq. And the aggressiveness on display here from O'Neal. Terrific at turning shots away with that size and length. And the D getting outwork there on the putback. Can't let that happen.
You have got to put a body on somebody. Talk about it ad nauseum, but you've got to be disciplined with the box outs.
Portland with the ball after Los Angeles picked up three with their lunch. A wide open look here for Anthony, who's back up. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. It's on Shaq.
Really out of the right place defensively. If you can't block, force him to the line.
And he sinks the second. 109 left to play in the first quarter. Let's it go with a three. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
We're seeing some fireworks from them already.
Well, what I love is the game plan has been solid from the opening tip. And guys are making their shots. That's critical.
Now here's Anthony. O'Neal trying to break free. And he gets it to go. Branch got his second bucket of the game to go. Let's it go from deep. Connects from three-point range. Shaw's got a pair of threes now in the first quarter for the Lakers. Trailblazers trail by 15. Bounce pass Anthony. Wells. Rebound that time collected by Manson.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also. How about he has yet to miss 4-4 to start?
And it's Anthony with the ball for the Portland Trailblazers.
Well, just a little too physical out there right now. That's already his second foul.
The Trailblazers shoot their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And Los Angeles with some changes. George has checked in for Shaq. And it's Harper in for Lou. Lakers lead by 15. From past the arc, and again, Los Angeles with the triple.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
Here's Anthony, plenty of space. Portland, no good that time either.
All by himself, trying to step up. He's got to be frustrated with the miss.
And the whistle blows as the basket counts, and a three-point play chance right here. One free throw coming up. Both teams will make substitutions. Lakers shooting their first free throw of the contest. That's good from Jordan. Here's Shrimp. And so it's Los Angeles with a 21-point lead to end the quarter. They've been playing some ferocious defense. We'll get right back to the action when we return. Basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And for the Lakers, this has been the game they wanted to have.
Well, the offense is clicking, and they seem to have seized the momentum here early on.
Boy, it's been a really pretty thing to watch, executing their game plan to perfection.
Here's Stoudemire. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. In a moment now to reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up for the second quarter of basketball. On the floor for Portland, they've got O'Neal. Shrimp is out there with Grant, and it's Stoudemire and a point guard.
Yeah, there it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great inside position.
And the basket by Shaw.
Such a boost to this offense when this guy can knock down uncontested threes.
Stoudemire, the pass to Shrimp, to the inside, and the dunk by Grant.
There's real synergy in play right now on the offensive end. The pass was right where it needed to be.
is Batson. And he'll get another chance. This is the third. Stoudemire, right side. They find Jay on the way. Count it. Stoudemire's got his first 2 points.
And Stoudemire has that silky smooth jumper. Gets it off so quick.
Here's Batson. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and 2 shots coming up. Lakers shooting their second and third shots at the line right here. And he makes the first. Some changes here for the Lakers. Fox, he's checked in for George. Kobe comes in for Shaw. And Fisher subbed in for Harper. Good on both. Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute gone. Stoudemire against Fisher. No one near him. Again, the Trailblazers good for two.
A tough start scoring the basketball, but they're starting to turn it around now.
And here's Bryant for three. Score the bucket. He's made 5 so far, shooting a very clean 5 of 7.
Well, those are starting to add up, guys. Their last 5 baskets, 3 have been triple.
Pippen kicks to Shrimp. Down low. And Sabonis the bucket on the assist by Shrimp. Shrimp's got 3 assists in the game. Lakers lead by 19. And here's Bryant for 3. And another 3 for the Lakers.
And that makes it 2 three-pointers in the quarter so far and 4 for the game.
Bryant's got 80% average from deep tonight, making 4 of 5. Inside, Pippen. And it's Pippen with the jam.
Stoudemire, a talented passer, excellent at finding ways to get his guys going.
And here's Bryant for 3. That's a rebound. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Yeah, but I just love the winning mentality that Grant brings. A big bruising forward who can score at a steady clip.
And the Lakers making a change here. O'Neal's checked in.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
Stoudemire, the pass to Shrimp. Again, the Trailblazers score.
The defense making it way too easy for him on that jump shot. He'll take that all night.
Here's Fisher. Throws it from outside. Fisher's got 6.
The defense is far too slow to close out on those 3-point attempts.
Outside Pippen. 3-pointer. And Shaq pulls it down. Lakers leading by 23. He shoots the 3. And again, it's the Bears.
I think they're out of their last 5 base. How about all 5 from long range?
Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over. Kobe Bryant really making a difference.
Yeah, I think they've got to be talking about just guarding him a little more tightly on the perimeter. Or keep the ball out of his hands as much as possible, period. That's about the only way you're going to pull this guy off.
And Los Angeles with some changes. Morey comes in for Horace Grant. And it's Lou in for Fisher. And the Trailblazers making a change here as well. Anthony's checked in. And the basket by Shrimp.
And really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
And so Bryant will bring it up with the Los Angeles Lakers. Takes the 3. Off the mark for the 4th time this game. He is 7 for 11 now. Here's Steph. That's in there. Anthony with the assist. Anthony's got 3 assists now in this one.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Captain Walker. Oh, yes, he did. 5 up, 5 down for him so far.
You're fighting to keep the possession alive, something this guy does so well.
To the middle, here's Sabonis, banked in off the glass. Sabonis has got 4 points this quarter.
Yeah, these defenders just look a bit overmatched, especially inside.
And here's Kobe for 3. Again, the miss by Kobe. A challenging stretch here for Portland. Outside Anthony. With the teardrop, and Pippen with the basket. The assist by Anthony. Pippen's got 8 points.
Unselfishness can be infectious. Terrific teamwork.
And here's Kobe from the arc. Yes, indeed, he is good. He's now here for 14.
And he is having an unbelievable game from three-point range. How long can he keep this up?
Here's Anthony. Sabonis with the bucket. 6 points for him.
Hey, guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
And the Lakers decide to take their first timeout here.
And sometimes from the outside, not always clear what led a coach to call for a timeout.
And as you know, it's what comes after that gives you some sense of what has changed.
And Los Angeles with some changes. George has checked in for Fox. And it's Harper in for Lou. Harper's shot scored.
Three-pointers are killing them at this point. And they haven't been able to respond at the other end.
Right wing. Here's Ogden, defended by Bryant. And here's Anthony for three. Drains it from beyond the arc.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, that three-point shot just gives you so much room to operate on the offensive end.
Harper against Anthony. And another three for the Lakers.
Defensively, they just look out of sync, not closing down on the three.
Here's Anthony. The teardrop falls in.
Well, the touch and the focus. What a pretty move in the lane.
Los Angeles leading by 22. And the dump by
O'Neal. Is a force of nature. Once he gets it that low, it is a foregone conclusion.
Guys, some great passing from him.
Everybody's touching it, and you're starting to see the assists pile up because the rhythm is on display offensively.
Now, here's Grant. Oh, up they battled on the bonus, but couldn't knock it down.
A good board there, Kevin, but overall, they're getting slightly out-rebounded.
Oh, man. Chip back in for two. Shaq's got six here on this board.
Hard work and soft hands, guys, and that's what made that play possible.
No simple offensive rebound there. Going for the tip-in. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers. Ahead by 26 points as we get ready for the break. The three-point shooting has come fast and furious to the tune of what has become a big-time blowout in progress. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to the 2K Sports Halftime Program. I'm Ernie Johnson alongside Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Scoop. The first quarter was all about Kobe Bryant. He ended up with 22 points, 2 assists, and 1 rebound. What you think, Kenny, about what we saw from the Lakers?
Well, they knocked the wind out of the defense in transition, converting fast-break baskets into foul. It's a runaway lead right now. In fact, this looks like a track.
Jack, how do you think Portland did?
I could be pretty anywhere for them, but I went to them inside the defense for 3 months. They didn't protect the rim at all, and it's cost them money.
And that should do it. With the second half about to begin, let's send you back to Kevin Harlan. Go back to Kevin Harlan. Go.
And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. You look at Kobe Bryant in this game, I mean, he has been everywhere.
Yeah, and just look at the numbers from the first half. He has been very efficient.
I think they've taken their time. They've showed incredible patience. It's a sign of a well-coached ball club.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback. One side trying to protect their lead. They've got Grant. Bryant is out there with Derek Fisher. And it's Fox. And it's Shaq in at the five spot. That's the Laker five.
Now how about how he sets his man up there, runs it right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
And here is Los Angeles now. The try by Bryant. And Kobe throws it down home.
You're going to give Bryant a lane to the rim that you deserve.
dunk guard. You know how tenacious he is when penetrating inside.
And here are the Blazers. It's stolen by Bryant. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Way to attack there and then create the contact.
Los Angeles shoot their sixth and seventh free throws in the game. And Kobe drops them both. Here's Dottemeyer. They get a hand on it. The putback. It's good on the putback.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
A three from Bryant. That's good. And the assist goes to Fisher. Fisher's got four assists in the game. A little over a minute gone here in the second half. Here's Stoudemire. Now the pass to Shrevin. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
And they're just doomed if they keep letting them post up like that.
You've got to deny the position to afford them no opportunity at making that entry pass into the post. Wow, what a start to this half. 3 for 3, dictating the pace on the offensive end. They're rolling early.
Here's Stoudemire. And easy 2 points on the layup. Stoudemire's got 4 points in the quarter.
A little artistry in the painted area, converting against the size.
Some guys just relish the challenge. Find a way, and he does.
And Portland with the ball. And there's the call on Derek Fisher. That's foul number 2 for him. Man City's checked in for the Lakers. Shaw comes in for Bryant. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now. Good ball movement here by the Trailblazers. Here's Shrimp. Makes it off the glass. Shrimp's got 10 points.
And he's really shot the ball well, but it hasn't been contagious. Yeah, that's a tough call right there. It's really a tough break for the game.
Lou, he's checked in for Los Angeles. Grant, he's checked in for the Trailblazers. Here's Fox. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. That one on Pippen.
Fox, strong, very confident player, an excellent defender, and a solid shooter.
And he's good on the second. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Got 8. Smith kicks to Pippen. To the left side wing. Stoudemire with the bucket.
They seem to concede that shot, and his response is, thank you very much.
They have been really controlling this one.
You never want to be complacent on the floor. That's when you lose your momentum. Oh, wow. 4 or 5 to start the half. Coming out on fire.
And it's Smith with the ball. Brings it up for the Portland Trailblazers. Hits Pippen on the wing. And so it's going to be a 3-second violation out there on the defense. The Trailblazers shooting their 5th free throw of the game here. And so he hits the technical free throw. And Los Angeles with some changes. Horry comes in for Grant. And Georgia subbed in for Fox. And there's Sabonis. That's good on the assist by Grant. He's got 11.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside, getting good shots from close range.
Portland with the ball. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Grant's got 8 points.
Well, that possession to me highlights the importance of creating for your teammates.
Here's Blue, and the Lakers take on 2 more.
And Shaw really one of those efficient combo guards, known mostly as a shooter, but, man, he can also dish the rock.
Now here's Anthony. He's got 9. Ron Harper, he's checked in for Lou. And the Trailblazers making a change here as well. Jermaine O'Neal is checked in for Sabonis. Bucket is good.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
Lakers leading by 23. Here's Harper. Good on the triple.
And they have been relentless from deep. And you see the defense trying to react, but to no avail.
Well, that's the whole point, isn't it? If you space the floor well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense to account for everyone.
Here's George. Second chance shot. And the basket by Sean.
I love his shot selection today. He set the bar for the rest of the team.
1:30 left in the third quarter. Picked away. And he banks in the layup. Shaw's got seven now in this quarter. Here's Anthony. He's got 11. Stolen. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. The Lakers have shot the ball well from the free throw line. 8 of 9. First one falls for Sabonis. He's checked in for Jermaine O'Neal. Both good from the line that time. 1:11 left to play in the third. Anthony down low. He's guarded by Harper. And the Lakers with possession here. Manson passes to George. And a miss there on the triple. George has gone 1-3 on the night. And now Portland on the break. Here's Anthony. The offensive rebound. Wells. And the dunk by Wells.
That is a product of pure effort, guys.
I agree, and that's nothing new coming from him, GA. He loves going to work on the rebounding, going to work on the boards.
What about the decisive finish? Great timing, tremendous force.
Shaw's got a sensational number from outside, shooting 5 of 6 from deep. Seconds left in the third. Here's Sabonis, and he drives in the layup off the glass. Sabonis has got 13 points.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
That's good from Shaq on the assist from Derek Fisher.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
And that's typical of this guy. He's always reading the situation, reacting quickly, and capitalizing.
He's gone 1 of 1 in the game so far from the line. And Sabonis drops them both. This has been a one-sided affair.
Yeah, they've done a nice job of extending their lead and maintaining that intensity level.
Pass to Auden. Again, the miss by the Trailblazers. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers, having no problems at all. Up 29 points heading into the next quarter. The scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights out with very high accuracy. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. In a moment now, as we take a look at our State Farm assists of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, making the game easy for your teammates. All about putting them in a position to score. That's pretty.
And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. And on the floor for Portland here in the fourth. Jermaine O'Neal out there with strength. Then there's Brown. Then there's Davis. And it's Hartman. Hit the three, the small forward.
Well, this is what you're trying to do. Put the game away.
And he hasn't forced much tonight. I love the efficiency he's giving to them.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely, Greg. That makes the turnover even more painful.
At the end of the day, though, it's 2 points. Don't hang your heads. Let's get refocused and play with more patience.
Greg, you know, we're seeing players take control of their free agent destiny. Do players get a bad rap for that, switching teams?
Listen, I don't know if you get a bad rap, but you're going to catch the wrath of the fan base. You think of Paul George in Indy or KD in OKC.
fans, they're going to feel guilty. There's no doubt about it. They're going to feel scorned.
Yeah. It's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will take it.
Well, when you're careless with the basketball, you can expect that to happen.
And the Lakers making a change here. Grant's checked in. Fox, he's checked in for the Lakers. Davis tries again. Here's O'Neal. Tough possession there. They stayed with it, but they just couldn't make it. Here's Ryder. First free throw is good. Lou, he's checked in for Ron Harper. He doesn't get the second one. Pippen with it. Now defended by Grant. The Lakers Fox.
Oh, how about using the rim to get some true hang time?
You know, he just wanted to make sure the landing was softer than the takeoff. Davis with the bucket.
Just the late reaction there from the defense, and he is always going to finish that one.
Here's Ryder. The shot off that time. So the Trailblazers will take it. Shoot from 12. Here's Shrimp. That one is good again. He's 6-for-8 from the floor with the basket.
The tenacity on the interior, just battling, bringing that effort and will for second chance
points. A three-pointer is right on target.
Well, the defense daring him to shoot, and he makes them pay for their disrespect.
We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. Discourage teams, Greg, from tossing away seasons in search of high draft picks. Has enough been done, you think, in that regard?
And you can, we'll see. I tell you, the idea of a play-in
that's
tournament
a tough one, isn't it?
For the last few playoff spots, I think that's a good idea, actually. It might keep more teams in the hunt down the stretch. And I think the onus also, if the fans put enough pressure on their teams to try to develop what they have and not always put it on the future.
What about that dunk?
That was special. My goodness.
Oh, he's putting on a show for these fans.
I can't believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game.
Outstanding pass on time and on target.
Fourth quarter of play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it right now. Now Davis. With some arc, and it's Fox with the rebound. Well, here's Lou. This one for three. Shrimp with the rebound. Shrimp's got 6 rebounds now in the game. It's Davis on the wing. Got a piece of it. And here's the fast break. Goes up, and it's Fox with the jam.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
The very definition of quality transition offense. If it can end at the cup, it's exactly where you want it.
And the next one puts him in the bonus.
And the Lakers making a change here. George has checked in, and the Trailblazers making a change here as well. Grant's checked in. Back to Pippen. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will retain possession.
Active hands from him as he's able to deflect that pass out of bounds.
Well, that's what you call a game of inches. They talk about it in football. We see it right there.
Here's Jones. Gets the front of the rim and out. And so George will bring it up for the Lakers. From the arc. And the three ball is good.
Oh, great ball move there.
A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Stolen by George. It's stolen by Jones. Pass to Pittman. They need this, and the shot goes in. Here's Lou. Grant to the post. O'Neal's there. And the dunk by Grant.
And you know, that level of physicality that Grant brings inside is awesome.
to watch. He does a great job with finishing with that power above the rim.
And with the frequency of three-point shots skyrocketing, Greg, does the drastic change concern you? And should something be done to lessen the dependence these teams have on threes?
It's crazy. I mean, we're starting to see teams take more threes than twos. You know, some have said maybe limit fouls on three-pointers to only two free throws. That might eliminate some of the flopping on those long-range attempts, but I really feel like this is the evolution of the game, and that three is going to be vital.
And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. A free throw drops for Wells. Brown is checked in for Portland. Wells drops them both. And the Lakers with possession here. Here's Harper. It's good from long range.
Heavy incoming from beyond the arc. A key part of their initiative this entire fourth quarter.
It feels like they have worked their perimeter game to perfection. Swinging the ball, cashing in from the outside. What a performance.
Here's Grant, and it's set back by O'Neal. There's the three. Sinks the triple.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flame.
One thing I enjoy is watching players who don't pay attention to the score. You lock in on the moment and play the right way.
Wells' shot is good.
Pretty dime there, the kind of ball movement coaches love to see.
Here's Harper. Here's O'Neal. The layup is good. Shaq's got six in the quarter.
And boy, he can see blood in the water attacking a somewhat helpless team right now.
Well, you love that there's no let-up in how they're playing. They want to dominate every aspect, including second-chance points.
Here's Harper. And the three off target. Portland with the ball. Passes it to Wells. To the paint. Here's O'Neal. And he uses the glass on the layup.
No issues on that one. Good work all around.
Jacks up a three. Good on the three-point shot.
Oh, that's a pretty bounce pass. Nice.
And here's Portland. Ball stolen. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks.
And once they smell blood in the water, you can see the killer instinct take over.
And you want to save your best for last. Tonight, they've done that and then some.
On the wing, Brown. He feeds it to Grant. Back to Brown. Here's O'Neal. A three-pointer off the mark. Now Foster. No good hit. So it's Los Angeles. There's a total of two teams tonight. One team has a total control operating flawlessly. The other just went to transfers that they could never find.
I mean, the energy here is just so tremendous. Fans involved from the get-go. And once they started to really pour it on, it was fun to see that rhythm and flow from their perspective.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Ulmer, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for tuning in. So long, everyone.